Bill's eating habits were typical of the average American diet. As a percentage of calories, roughly 60% of what we eat is processed and refined foods. 30% animal products, 5% whole grains and white potatoes, and just 5% are fruits and vegetables, the foods which provide most of our micronutrients. Without those micronutrients, our cells are weakened and susceptible to a whole gang of diseases. But Phil has turned that around. He's taken his fruit and veg intake from 5% up to the maximum 100%. Fruits and vegetables are the delivery system that brings the sun's energy to our cells, giving them the micronutrients they need. The micronutrients not only nourish the cells, they also clean and remove the waste and help them resist all those diseases. And that's why what you eat is so important.